Are you having trouble playing videos from your SD card? You can see that my MP4 files cannot be played. MP4 files are super common, but they're also prone to corruption, especially if recording gets interrupted. But don't worry. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to repair corrupted MP4 videos, especially those stored on your SD card. Let's dive in and get your footage back. Before we jump into the repair steps, there are a few important things you need to know. First off, there's no guarantee that a corrupted MP4 file can be fully repaired. It really depends on how bad the corruption is and what caused it. Also, don't save any new files to the SD card. Writing new data can overwrite parts of the corrupted video, making it harder or even impossible to recover. Don't format the SD card. Sometimes, your computer might prompt you to format the card when it can't read the files. Just hit cancel. Formatting will wipe out everything on the card, including the videos you're trying to save. And finally, make a backup of all the files on the SD card, corrupted or not. Create a few copies of the corrupted videos too, so you can test different repair methods without risking the originals. Method 1. Use VLC Media Player to repair corrupted video files. VLC isn't just for watching videos, it can also fix minor corruption in MP4 files. Here's what to do. Open VLC Media Player. Go to Media, then Convert/Save. Click Add and select your corrupted MP4 file. Click Convert/Save at the bottom. In the Profile section, choose Video Age, 264 plus M3 M4. Click Browse, choose where to save the fixed file, and give it a name. Hit Start, and VLC will begin converting and trying to repair the video. VLC re-encodes the file during this process, which can fix minor corruption issues. If not, keep on trying. Method 2, change the format and let VLC repair it. VLC has a built-in feature to repair damaged or incomplete AVI files. So, one simple trick to fix a corrupted MP4 file is to make a copy and change the file extension too. AVI then let VLC do the rest. Open VLC Media Player. Go to Tools and open Preferences. Click Input/Codecs. Find the setting for damaged or incomplete AVI file and set it to Always Fix. Click Save, then try playing the renamed file in VLC. If the corruption is minor, VLC may automatically fix and play the video. Method 3, fix corrupted video files with 4D-Dig Video Repair. If VLC didn't work or your file is severely corrupted, here, I recommend 4D-Dig Video Repair, a powerful tool designed to fix all kinds of video issues, including broken, unplayable, or severely damaged MP4 files. Additionally, it supports the repair of videos of a variety of file formats such as MOVM4, 3GP and M4VE, etc. The link has been placed below the video. You can download it at your convenience. Once you have downloaded, choose Video Repair. Then add your corrupted video files. Click Repair All and let the 4D-Dig scan and fix the files. You can preview the repaired videos before exporting. If you are satisfied, save it now. Well, it can play normally. So there you have it, three effective ways to repair corrupted MP4 video files, especially from your SD card. If this video helped, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.